guys, so this nice cozy meal. It's gonna be like sausage, pasta, macaroni and cheese kind of thing. We'll think of a name, right? So we're gonna do 2 cans of the tomatoes with green chilies, 2 cups heavy whipping cream, 1 pound of shells. You can use any noodle. Okay, we did about 5 cups of cheese. I did white cheddar and parmesan. A stick of butter. Hold on, we gotta get all the paper off. Two of those big things of sausage. I cooked it, like browned it, but you don't have to if you don't want to. About 4 hours of the heat. Right, and we forgot the ragu sauce.